My name is Robin Riggs. I'm the senior nurse manager for the 24-hour nurse triage line. Growing up, my grandmother and my aunt were both nurses, and so I saw how much they've enjoyed their careers. And I just wanted to help people and get to know them, be involved in their lives. I'm an emergency nurse by trade, so we got to see the really critical patients, and there was nothing more satisfying for me than the look on a family's face when we were able to save their loved one. I was able to be a nurse in the Army and deploy, and saving our soldiers was the most rewarding thing I've ever done.
I'm with the nurse triage line at UT Physicians.
The leadership role and how to lead people and not just manage people, getting them on a team, that sense of community spirit, I think I would call it, where you feel like you're a part of something bigger. You feel like you're a part of a group of people that are pulling together to do the best we can for our patients. The environment is amazing here. The people are great. Leadership, you can really sense their commitment to excellence. And that kind of filters down throughout the organization. It's that community spirit and coming together. When they see that coming from the leadership, that commitment, the staff can really get behind the mission and they believe in it because it comes from the top. We are 24/7 nurse triage line. We're here as a resource to UT patients, anything from just answering basic medical questions to facilitating emergency care. During Harvey was a good example. They would call just because they were afraid, and we are able to help them through those situations and again get them the care that they need when they really need it. They have to be very good on the computer. We're technology driven. They have to have that certain gut feeling, you know, which comes from experience in nursing, knowing how to pull information out of a patient without being able to see them or touch them. We say it's kind of like triaging a patient with your eyes closed and your hands tied behind your back. So they are very proficient at digging out those answers that they need. It's more of just a family feeling. I don't feel like I work for somebody. I work for the patient. I think you're allowed to develop that here. In a lot of hospitals, it's so strict. In my environment, we still have regulations, but it's more laid back. And people, it's an environment where people feel like they can ask questions. They feel supported. And I think that's a big draw for me, for UT. The nurses that work there really take the new nurses under their wing and they help them. They come and they don't want to go. They want to stay just because of that collegial environment, the feeling that somebody is always there to support you and back you up. And I feel that way with my superiors as well.